Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the candidates of the Philippine presidential elections 2016.
Okay. It's Philippine elections. Who is your next president? We will see just who will be president of Philippines.
Pilipinas, here are your presidential candidates.
Kumusta po kayong lahat?
How are you?
I'm Manuel Mararaneta Rojas II.
I'm smart in economics and father of BPO.
A former president of Philippines was my lolo.
If I am your president, I'll protect the Pinoy dream.
Straight path to fight corruption, poverty in Philippines.
You can count on me to keep the Ang Matuwid on track. That's why the current president Aquino has my back.
Matapang like your coffee, cancer cannot beat me. Miriam Defensor Santiago, the Iron Lady.
Sir, of three branches of government, I'm qualified.
With my intellect, I'll beat this man up in an IQ 5.
I've authored many books and laws, where do I begin?
RH, cybercrime, climate change, Magna Carta of women.
If I don't become your president, then just remember, look, it's all in my book, stupid is forever.
Jejomar, Binay, Kiginhawa, Ang Buhay.
I'm the current vice president, and let me say, I'm the one who made Makati into what it is today.
I adopt sister provinces across the nation.
I promise to improve places of education,
public health, hospitals, clinics, housing, police stations.
Redesign, re-engineer our public transportation.
Change the constitution, boost economy and our development.
If you elect me to be your one and only president,
Stag Duterte, I don't care if I go to hell, as long as the people I serve will live in paradise. I'm a Davao safest city, must be doing something right.
I control drinking, smoking, speeding, more CCTVs.
If you want a coward president, then do not vote for me.
If I become your president, I'll say this just once: criminality eliminated in just 6 months.
I am just a normal person, controversial din. But I'm warning you, better behave and listen if I win.
Not to say I'll bring back martial law, rest assured.
Philippines needs discipline, and I'll be the punisher.
I'm Grace Pro, a Filipino, a daughter, a wife, and a mother. And with God's grace, I offer myself for the country's highest calling as your president. Our country needs new blood and more women in our government.
I made a 20-point program if elected president.
You think it takes a resident to be good and intelligent?
And although it's not relevant, you may know both of my parents.
Fernando Po Jr., Susan Rosas, they were heaven sent.
Love me like their own, so founding children, I will protect them.
So for this election, Filipinas, it's time
to vote for someone who a brighter future in mind.
Every vote is vital to the good of us all.
So mabuhay ang Pilipinas, time to answer that call.
Vote.
I don't know what it is. I got something gets them working. Hypnotize them, oh I already did. Using my powers, I'ma get them now. They listen to the vibe that I got.